Here are the recycled materials to be needed for the volcano project. So we have cardboard, plastic bottle, coloring paints, paint brushes, and old magazine or old newspaper.